10 concept motorcycles you didn't know existed. 1. Honda V4. Honda always challenges the bike industry with its innovative technologies and creative designs, and it has once again done so with its Honda V4 concept bike. Honda has introduced a new sensual design with its trademark 4-cylinder V engine. Even when the bike is on the run, you cannot see the tires rotating, but trust me, they are indeed rotating. With Honda's V4 concept, you can see how well Honda managed to integrate high performance with an environmentally friendly beast and futuristic design that well serves the future demands of the market. If this bike is making you go nuts with its design, then you're not alone. Two, Kawasaki Concept J. If you look at a Kawasaki Concept J, then you see how relatable it looks to a light bike from Tron Legacy movie. This futuristic motorcycle was first showcased as a concept at the 2013 Tokyo Motor Show. The Concept J is not all about looks, but it lets you steer the bike by leaning. The rider can easily switch from sport bike layout to touring bike in a matter of seconds. This way, you can enjoy high-speed biking and experiencing the beautiful nature all in one bike. The key aspect in this amazing motorcycle is the posture of the rider changes from race bike crouch to upright. And as a biker, you may know how important comfortable posture is for riding a bike. 3. Tesla Model M Concept. Just like every Tesla model, this motorcycle concept will take your breath away. The chances of it becoming a reality are slim, but the designer, Jans Slapens, did create a masterpiece. The concept features a 150-kilowatt electric motor that sits at the bottom of the frame, keeping the center of gravity low. And did you know, you can carry your belongings easily, as it also features a watertight storage pod. Maybe Tesla will get inspired with the concept and decide to build it. 4. BMW Motorrad Concept Link. It's an urban-style two-wheeler e-scooter that will turn heads when you cruise it through the city. The Motorrad Concept Link not only looks good, but has amazing features too. This motorbike links the digital world with analog world and focuses all the attention on the rider and comfortable mobility. Keeping in mind the future of the automobile industry, BMW has focused on designing an e-bike that is light in weight and provides a smooth riding experience. Inspired by Motorrad Vision Next 100, the Motorrad Concept Link also features self-balancing technology that makes this concept a decent futuristic motorbike, a true urban motorbike. The design is quite futuristic too. The motorbike looks gorgeous with a long body, lower body weight, and lower center of gravity. 5. Honda Riding Assist E. Wouldn't it be wonderful if you never fell off a motorbike? The Honda Riding Assist E was designed on the same concept. It's an electric motorbike harnessing a very low center of gravity and a very low seat height, but what really sets this bike apart from the others is the ability to self-balance. The Honda Riding Assist E was developed through humanoid robot research and Honda's unique self-balancing technology. Riders would find this bike really beneficial when they ride it through the cities, traffic jams, and in situations when they need to drive at slow speed because the bike will never lose balance. Honda Riding Assist E marks up the next step towards Honda's 2030 vision of enjoying the freedom of mobility along with carbon-free society, because the Riding Assist E is powered by an electric motor. Six, Yamaha Motoroid Concept. What if motorbikes integrate artificial intelligence? That's what Yamaha Motoroid Concept is. Yamaha has introduced AI into a bike and made it completely unique from other bikes. Motoroid Stand Up will get this bike going from a slumber piece of machine to following you like your pet dog. It has really brought the future to the present with its facial and gestures recognition technology. What's even more interesting is that this motorbike is equipped with Yamaha's AMSI's self-balancing technology and a haptic human-machine interface that wraps around the hips. Seven, BMW Motorrad Vision Next 100. The Motorrad Vision Next 100 is truly a spectacular bike having futuristic features. One of the amazing features that this motorbike has is its frame. The extraordinary frame is extremely flexible, which allows it to change its shape during a turn. The most interesting thing is that this motorbike has no joints or bearings or any such components. It doesn't even have swing arms or suspension units. Interesting, isn't it? The tires act like suspensions with variable tread that adjust to the conditions and maintains optimum grip, giving the rider a completely comfortable ride. One more striking feature is its engine, which produces zero emissions. 8. Suzuki Recursion Concept. It's one of the concept bikes which neared manufacturing completion. This bike was seen in 2013 at the Tokyo Motor Show as a concept, and in early 2019, its patent design surfaced on the internet. The motorcycle is gorgeous and consists of a 700cc DOHC engine with a compact turbocharger and intercooler. You may have never seen a bike with a turbocharger, but Suzuki will change the game with their Suzuki Recursion concept. Suzuki has done a brilliant job with the design because by looking at the new designs, you can see the turbo plumbing is routed right into the frame tubes. This saves a lot of space and even reduces the overall weight of the bike. However, Suzuki went a little old school on this bike as the Recursion has a conventional twin cradle setup. 9. Samurai Concept. For speed lovers, Samurai Concept is the perfect motorcycle. It's built with carbon fiber, making it extremely lightweight and giving it excellent aerodynamic features. It looks a little like the Lotus C01 and the BMW Next Vision 100 Concept motorcycle, but the carbon fiber body sets it apart from both of them. The designers truly built a samurai out of a bike, because just like a samurai, this bike is light, fast, and can take you from zero to I can't see it in seconds. 10. Suzuki Biplane Concept. Suzuki created yet another masterpiece, Suzuki Biplane. The design of this motorbike is inspired from airplanes, good old days of Suzuki's aviation times. Suzuki says that it wanted to give the rider a feeling of flying while staying on two wheels on the road, and they would make it a reality if this concept turns into a bike soon. Suzuki Biplane is powered by a V4 engine. It has exhaust pipes on the rear side below the seat, just like in an airplane. bike also features a futuristic instrument panel, and if you're wondering where the instrument panel is, it's right on the surface of the tank.